Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to remove Facebook account from your PUBG mobile game. And nowadays lots of Android and iOS users are playing this PUBG mobile game. At that time they complete this PUBG login process by simply give the Facebook account details. And some users are worrying about this Facebook login because if maybe our informations are stolen or not. So if you feel same thing, my suggestion is just remove this Facebook account with this PUBG gameplay. But once you remove it, all your previous game data are deleted. So be careful. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application in your Android mobile or iOS device. And then my newsfeed is ready to use. So now in this homepage section, we can press that horizontal 3 lines icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then it shows some options, but you can scroll down and then click to open settings and privacy arrow mark. And this section also shows some categories, but you can go to settings. So in this settings section, you can locate the settings called apps and websites. So finally I locate it and then click to open it. And this section shows some settings, but you can press edit option from logged in with Facebook and the first option. So now it shows all Facebook linked applications and websites, and it has three categories, and the first one is active, and the second one is expired, and the final one is removed. But in active section, it shows that PUBG mobile game. So how to remove it? By simply select that application, and in top it shows remove option, so you can select it. But if you want to delete all posts and photos, so you can click to enable this option. Otherwise, simply you can press remove option. So finally my PUBG mobile game is successfully removed. So this is the way you can easily unlink your Facebook account from this PUBG mobile game. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.